I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable Siri when your iPhone or iPad is locked. Have you ever worried about someone accessing Siri on your device while it's locked, potentially exposing your personal information or sending messages without your permission? It's a valid concern, and thankfully, Apple gives you the option to disable Siri access from the lock screen, adding an extra layer of security to your device. In this video, I'll guide you through the simple steps to disable Siri when your iPhone or iPad is locked. This quick adjustment not only protects your privacy, but also ensures that Siri is available only when you're actively using your device. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. Your Settings menu opens. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Siri and Search. The Siri and Search screen is shown. Step 3. Navigate to the Ask Siri section and then tap to toggle off Allow Siri when locked. Going forward, you'll no longer be able to access Siri when your iPhone or iPad is locked. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.